extreme control. Go, it's recording. Hi, I'm Blackjack. It's actually my birthday, and I want to thank you all for joining me on my birthday. I'm now officially 36. Right, baby girl? That's right, baby girl. And, today's the start of E3, so I thought I'd go over some trailers with you. I'm going to start off with one that I actually already saw. I saw this one on Yo Video Games. But holy crap, I wanted to bring something to your attention about it. Oh, really? It's an advertisement on an advertisement. Oh my god, really? Apparently, if you go 5 seconds into an ad that won't let you skip it, if you it lets you see it without the... come on. Okay. There. Okay. Bamco, there we go. Athena, hi. Don't be more trouble than you. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. There we go. Wait. Okay, I'm not getting English subtitles now? I know it has English subtitles. So, I haven't actually played any Tekken games. What fuels Heihachi? Just, like, overwhelming hatred for everyone in his family? Why do you even have a family if he's gonna hate the boss so much? See, okay, this is what I wanted to show you. What's funny, even when they have the Japanese subtitles, they have the flavor text in English. But, okay, the battle chatter, when they were doing the moves and stuff, with subtitles. Captioned or whatever. And you don't see them. I mean, there's still a lot of talking going on, but... that's why I didn't see all of this stuff. Who's constructing all these walls for martial arts to go through? And did I just see a bride? Of course, gotta have a red moon. Gotta have buildings on fire. Out of nowhere. That was cool. Yeah, I haven't seen that preview. It must be that one over there. Let me see here. What else we got going on here? Some birds going nuts over here. Funny little parakeets. Let me see. What are some... The thing is, there's not a lot of games that I'm really interested in. Just gonna pick that out there. Really, another unskippable ad. Of course. Because that's what I want to see while watching other people's ads. Right. You guys are silly. Well, we have a time of year. Unless it's gonna surprise us and it's Christmas in July, but that would have to be like fire ash there. Okay. Willamette. But it's not in Oregon or Washington. What is with you? You guys want to be part of my video too? Okay, see, I want to see him team up with Senko like he did in Project Cross Zone or X Zone. Oh, golly, is that a chestnut cart? By this point, he has to have taken down the entire population of Colorado.
Xbox One S, starting at...
Okay, that was funny. There's just something funny about zombies. I don't know what it is. Hi. Hi, what are you doing? You like my necklace, huh? Come on, really? Really? It's not the time to freeze up. Hey, excuse you. Yeah, I wanted to go with official trailers. Because otherwise I get reaction videos like this one. Sure, why not? Well, at least this one's just 15 seconds. First person games just don't have much appeal to me. They just, they kind of make me dizzy and disoriented. Okay, get that subscribe to GameSpot thing off the screen. There. I want to get into an MMO, but I don't like the idea of spending so much money on it. I mean, once I pay for a game, I want that to be it. Yeah. The music stops. I don't want squishy stuff coming out of the crab. Ugh. Some more combat shit right there. One of the symbols is a chalice turned on its side, almost upside down. You don't really see that, you see chalices upright. What you doing there? What you doing? Hi. Why does it keep sticking? What in the heck? Hey, no, 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 no. Athena, come on. Okay. I don't know anything about this, but I like that song, House of the Rising Sun. You weirdo.
why technomancers are degenerates? We are all inbred. I'm mentioning the fact that we are also used as war weapons. People here are naive, content, and perfectly happy. Maybe I am a little more outspoken than others. What can I say? You were lucky that you can leave your place of birth.
Mouth at all.
How many have had such luck?
Don't let him get away! Make him bleed! Kill him!
Can you inject something into the brain? Is it trying to do it back here?
Looking for trouble?
Life's what you make of it, and I want to make it an adventure. So if you're looking for some dangerous escapades, I know a girl.
Such is our world. There are pawns in a chess game played by imbeciles. Take care, Zachariah. Take care.
Are they really supposed to be all inbred, like he said, or is he using that as some, metaphor? Because if they were all inbred, they all looked, pretty good for it. You silly parrot. I have no idea why it's taken so long to load these things, or why I have to reload every single time. Hi. Yeah. Here, the necklace is not for you. The necklace is not yours. Feet. Now, did EA really want to name a game Feet? Stop with the commercials on the previews. Oh my god. What? There. It's a little squeaky creature. Ah, screaming trees. So dark, though. I'm gonna have to turn up the contrast to play this. How can a screen with, like, all of that light be so dark? Even when it was the bright red, it was still really, really dark. Oh, look at the air that keeps turning around and over. Okay, it looked cute, but I have no idea what the heck it was supposed to be about. Nice man introduces EA Original. Good for him. No. Hey, stop. Empire Games. Ah, here we go. The fractured butthole.
Enjoy your freedom.
Again!
Mommy, what is that?
That is your future.
Play it first.
I'm going
EA
to make
access.
Pretentious art.
Why did we choose this life? Why did we become superheroes?
What? Why is it starting over when I do that? Oh, I guess
we dedicate our lives to fighting crime, for one reason. To make $1 billion on a superhero franchise. Now let's go through the plan one more time. First, we start with a Coon movie. Then we do the Super Craig movie. Then Super Craig and Coon will join forces in the Human Kite movie just as we start ramping up Kenny's Netflix series.
How come I have to have the Netflix series? I want a movie too.
You have a movie, Mysterion. You're in the third Coon and Friends United movie after your Netflix series.
Yeah, but he's saying he doesn't ever get his own movie.
Do I get my own movie? Not everyone gets their own movie.
The franchise plan sucks. If we want to make billions of dollars, then I think we should start with a Tupperware movie.
Right, start with a black superhero.
Marvel is making a black superhero movie?
Yeah, now! They waited years to get to that. We follow their plan. We do all the real people first, and we sneak the black guy in phase three.
How about we just do movies starring all of us, like all the time? But then we're just rehashing the same old material.
There's nothing wrong with doing the exact same movie to start a franchise.
Okay, J.J. Abrams.
Okay, oh, okay, so you're on Cartman's side?
He just likes this plan because he gets two movies in phase one.
Guys, we have to just go with this plan. We don't even have one movie yet.
How did it get to this?
The earth explodes. The earth is okay again.
You go with the plan. Maybe we'll just go and do our own franchise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you want Civil War? Is that what you want? Yeah, dude, Civil War, you. You get out of my house!
We'll make way more money on our franchise!
Go ahead, I bet you don't even get halfway through phase one on your franchise, DC Comics!
I thought Civil War wasn't supposed to happen until phase three.
Shut up, Super Craig! I didn't want to have to do this. But you leave me no choice.
Did I just hear someone use a macroaggression?
Available December 6th. Get the Stick of Truth free with purchase. Pre-order now for Towly bonus content.
Who was that guy at the end? Maybe the comments will say. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I ain't got time for this.
Yeah, you guys like that? You think that's funny? Silly birds. I know I'm being, like, really picky. But, you know, I don't care. It's my video. We're gonna watch my stuff. What an odd place for a quote-unquote bookshelf. What an odd place to hang a bra. Back for Mortal Kombat X so quickly. You get tired of Predator trying to take his fall with the mask still on it, huh? So Jason is a zombie, right? How come you never play as his mother?
I expected someone to do something. I expected parents to show up with questions and concerns. I thought the police would have done more, but nothing happened. Nothing changed.
Shh, quiet. Someone will hear us.
They opened it again the next year.
Suddenly we're in Firewatch.
They were back to their old habits.
Troy, did you hear something?
Relax, babe. Probably just Steve trying to scare us.
They're just kids, right? So was he. He was just an innocent boy. I was a good mother to him. My boy. My sweet, sweet Jason.
Why is he here and not her? And you think she could have, like, gone to the news, gotten all this stuff out, etc., etc., etc.? Look at that, baby. Well, we really are in Firewatch. Alternately, maybe we're in The Sims. Oh, half of those books! Come on, you can just put those away. There's plenty of room on the shelves.
What are you doing? Let me go!
I think it would take considerably more than that to break someone's skull. Like, considerably more than that. Like, you'd probably have better luck with your fists.
They're here, Jason. Find them. Bring them to Mommy.
Odd place for some graves. This is like the least organized cemetery I've ever seen. Yeah, the parakeets are quiet down now. Oh god, really? I've gotta see this. I've gotta. Stop asking me that every time. Okay. You just grew those wings and suddenly you're flying so well. Yeah. You're not telling us anything. Just a bunch of people flying around. That was literally it. That was literally all we saw.
This is shaving. Blades here, blades there, some over there.
Seriously, can we just get to the freaking point?
Before and after the blades.
Please.
Shields from irritation for a close.
At least everything else has been an ad for video games. And we're gonna have another ad up here. Alright. Yeah, it's a yellow square.
Welcome to Thoban, City of Thieves, where you can take a relaxing stroll and enjoy a warm welcome from the locals, who give a helping hand when you need to get away from it all. And... shit.
Steal the Ambassador's Scepter for me, and I'll give you more amber than you've ever seen.
What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
You just tell me where the amber is. My knife gets into you.
A goblin! A goblin has killed the queen!
You fool!
Oh boy.
The amber is all you see. What I see is the liberation of my people. A new future begins!
I'm gonna guess that guy back there actually killed him. Provided that was the
actual. Shit. I knew I should have brought a bigger knife.
Well, that looks interesting. I hate when they don't show at least a little bit of actual gameplay, though. And... it seems like all these action games feel like they need to slow everything down for a second. I don't get that. I mean, yes, okay, the Matrix did it. That was, what, 20 years ago by this point? No, not 20 years. Why does it keep doing that? But that was quite some time ago, and everyone has done it since. Kidding me. There we go, how about that? You like that, Beaner? Let's see, why would they put, you know, to go through all that trouble to make this arena and then put stained glass along the side? Or alternately, why would they make a church with all this arena structure? I mean, look at this. They're fighting on a platform that's like in the middle of nowhere. Floating rocks! Did you go is... Oh, he's gotta have floating rocks, right? Whoa! All right then. I think that's enough for now. I'm gonna give this a stop. I want to thank all of you for watching.